Hello, YouTube friends. Today I'd like to share with you a little sign that I made for my grandson Cameron for a playroom that I'm putting together in my house, Mimi's house, here. Now, this was inspired off of a sign that I found on Amazon called Little Dude Dance, cute as it could be, and I almost went ahead and bought it. I think it was like $13.95. But then I got to thinking, you know, they live about 3.5-4 hours away, and I usually am the one that goes down there. They only come up here maybe a few times a year, so I thought, I don't want to spend that much on it. So I went to my craft closet, and I found a couple of wooden signs that I had. This one I got at, I believe I got this at Ross about 5 or 6 years ago for clearance, and it was about $1.25. So what I did was, I didn't sand it, I didn't prep it, I didn't do anything. I just took the wooden clock off of it, just popped that off, and spray painted it with some Walmart brand spray paint. And on the front of it, it simply said white paint with primer. And then I took some painter's tape and I put some stripes on there and painted some red lines along with the white. And then instead of trying to paint the words on there or stencil the words on there, I found these letters at Dollar Tree for $1. Two sheets, and each letter has two of each letter a piece, and also has some punctuation on there, like exclamation point, question mark, quotation marks, etc. So I thought that was a really easy way to put these letters on, and I called it the Cam Cave. Now, what I intended on doing is painting an arrow that goes up on the right and an arrow that goes down on the left, kind of like the sign that inspired me to begin with. But then I was in Hobby Lobby shopping for something unrelated to this project, and I came across some little wooden elements that were on sale for 50% off, and I found this little barn and this cow. And that's perfect for my grandson because he loves anything farm-related. He has several toys that are farm-related. He has a couple of play sets, the Little People barn play set. He has all kinds of books and videos on farm, and he absolutely loves them. And this will also tie into some of the other elements in the playroom that are kind of farm-themed. And when I do the video on it, the before and the after and the final tour of it, I'll show you what I mean on that. But anyway, this little sign, I probably got about $2.25 in it, and I wanted to share it with you. I just thought it turned out really cute. I probably, without the drying time, the paint time, it probably took me about 15 minutes to put this together. Really easy way to come up with a sign. Hope you're having a great week, and as always, thank you for watching.